In previous video, we have seen some basics of an AP. In this video, we'll discuss about the general form and nth term of an arithmetic progression. Now, the general form of AP is A, A plus D, A plus 2D, A plus 3D, etc. A plus N minus 1 into D. A is the first term and D is called the common difference. So, generally the first term of an AP is denoted by the letter A and common difference is denoted by D. So, first term T1 is A, second term T2 is A plus D and so on. Next, look at this. Nth term can be denoted either An or Tn, which is equal to A1 plus N minus 1 into D. A1 is first term, D is common difference, N term position. So, you can see the example 5, 7, 9, 11, etc. is an AP because the difference between 5 and 7, 7 and 9, 9 and 11 is 2 only. Again, one more example. Look at this. 6, 13, 20, 27, etc. The common difference between 6, 13, 13, 20, 20, 27 is 7. So, 7 is common difference. A is 6.